Yep, he's after me. Yep, and we're gonna fight with a bird. This sucks. Hey there, ladies and gentlemen, this is Badger Wild. And yeah, we're in the center map, like I promised. Crap happened over on the other, on the island. It turns out the center is almost four times the size of the island with the same number of players. So the likelihood that I'm going to interfere or piss off somebody else for simply being present is not going to really be much of a problem. As far as being here, you'll notice it's just me. That's because usually when someone comes along and destroys all of your crap, it's kind of difficult. And I'm running into a little bit of lag here because the map is so large and there's so many structures on it. So we'll have a bit of a lag issue while we're playing. But that hasn't stopped old Badger before, and it ain't gonna stop old Badger now. Now, the big problem that you're gonna notice, and I'm gonna show you right now, is there's an RG. Is as of right now, I am building a stone base. I do not want to go wood because there is a group of guys, since I've been talking to some people on the chat, there are a group of guys running around. All they have, the biggest thing they've got is a T-Rex. But what that means for me is, even though they've got a T-Rex, I have a stone base. And T-Rexes cannot destroy stone. So I'll be happy, I'll be safe in that regard. Now my hope is I'm going to take someone's comment in the comments box. I'm going to take it seriously. I am going to build a multi-layer base. I'm going to try and stack the walls on top of each other if it's doable. Since getting back on, Ark has been patched, and one of the little tricks that I do of putting a mortar and pedestal... See, I've got a mortar and pedestal up there, on that land bridge, because there's a bunch of steel and metal up there that I can get my hands on. The problem, if you could call it a problem, is that when I went up there, I laid down a foundation and a mortar and pestle, and the update happened, and I can't do that anymore. And supposedly you can put beds and mortar and pestles and stuff on foundations. I have tested it a couple of times in various locations, but I can't do it. Which means some stuff has been completely patched. I don't think the multi-layer base has been patched, because I don't think a lot of people are really abusing it too much. So... And every base I've run into so far, I've been around the island, I found former alpha bases that were just massive, ungodly structures that I'm pretty sure if I went over and destroyed, it would fix this lag pretty good. And as you can see right over here, there is a fortification here from a guy named Negan. And, yeah, this old guy here, Tribe of Negan, built this a while back. And I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I do need to build some weapons and some equipment. But I gotta get there first, which is the fun part. So as we're doing this, we're going back in. This is actually stuff I brought over from the original game. We did build a base over by the beach, and that got destroyed. So I decided I wouldn't bore y'all with two impacts and make our entire team look that much worse. So I mean, we are capable of surviving on this. It's just like I tell everybody, you gotta fight smarter, not harder. And basically what happened on the server was basically bad luck on our part. Let me see here. Alright, get my hatchet out here. So today what we're gonna do on this episode, and I may do this uncut, I'm not sure. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run around and I'm gonna knock down all these trees furthest out. And I'm gonna try and build up a large stone structure. And unfortunately I've got a raptor over there and I'm... Two raptors, it looks like. Dear God, I'm going to have to lead those things away. Looks like I'm heading this way for now. So what we're going to do is we're going to build up that location. I picked this area because it's pretty flat. That works out fairly well with the mechanics of everything. I got a bunch of wood off that. Now I need thatch for this over here. I'm trying to stay away from all these eagle-looking things. Those are, yep, he's after me. Yep, and we're gonna fight with a bird. This sucks. I'm gonna take you over here to these spikes and see if I can't get rid of you. But yeah, so I did find this base over here. I can get into it if I have to. I don't know if anyone else has got inside yet or not. The guys are going to be gone for a while. I mean, there is a very good reason as to why they're gone. Basically because... Well, that's a nice, pretty one. Basically, with all the crap that's happened and the bad luck we had getting back on the server, they decided to take a sabbatical at the moment from playing for a while, which is understandable. I mean, we were out here playing our butts off, and lo and behold, some knuckleheads came along and destroyed the base. But I'm not going to let it get me down. What I'm going to do today is I'm going to work on building up the current base I got. I need walls, foundations, and a ceiling.
Oh, what's this, big guy? You stuck in that little area?
Oops, I made a mistake. Yep, I've been making a few of those recently. Oh, he's on me hard. Yep, something in Jiffy here. Caught me, dadgum spikes again. Okay, alright, I've lost him this time. My big problem is going to be them raptors. If they show up, running is going to be the only option. It looks like they went through and killed everything. They may have moved on. I do have neighbors up the hill, though, that... unfortunately... probably know I'm here. But they appear to probably be having a raptor problem. That raptor might be able to bust through. I don't know. We're going to find out later on. I'm going to come back. That thing's going to kick the door down. And are you serious? Yeah, this is becoming a problem, too. I've got everything attacking me right now. Come on. F you guys up real quick. Oh, well, I'll just let him handle you. Or I'm going to run away. Oh, I don't see him coming after me. And this area is pretty wicked with predators, so I'm hoping that some of these guys will maybe run some people off. I'm going to head on down to the beach, actually. It'd be easier to grab stuff off the beach, and I wouldn't have to worry about raptors and all that good stuff happening. Oh, bull, this is even worse. Never mind. We'll go back to the raptors. Oh, shoot. And I'm completely out of stamina. Go in here. Wow. Really? Oh, he can go right through those. I'm dead. I may actually be dead. If I can get to this base over here, I might not be dead. As if my stamina holds out. Ah, go away, you giant, oversized lizard. Yeah. All right, I got inside. Okay, this is bad. Okay, Badger, eat some berries. Where did them things come from? Pack of allosaurs. Hey, yeah, Can't exactly do anything from here. Oh. Well, F you too. Apparently this isn't going to help me very much either. Gotta let my health get back up. I'm going to punch you right in the toe, dude. Take that! Go away! I don't know if they're damaging anything, but I know I can hurt them if they get through this, so... Oh, I think he hurt me. Jeez. I'm not sure what I'm doing right now. If I could just get past him. Lag is so horrible right now. If I can lure them over to this bird, maybe they'll... Ah, come on. Like I said, lag is a problem right now. It's time you guys got to know each other better. Go on, kiss, make up, have fun. I'm getting out of here. Oh, he's not leaving me alone. Yeah, I died. This is surviving an Ark, folks. Oh, no. Yep. Well, this sucks. I'm back up here in my one place. Let's access inventory here. I've still got all my good stuff. I've got all this crap I managed to get my hands on, but... I'm in this bed. Okay. Let's try this one. I've got two or three beds here. That's the big problem. Okay, yeah, we're back. All right. On the stone area. This is becoming monotonous here. All right, grab some stone. Go punch a tree. That's the best option to do right now. Can't make anything. Why can't I make anything? There must be a reason. I'm gonna knock some more stuff apart. Another problem I'm having here is, other than some small areas, it is darn... That's new. It's darn near impossible to get to a position where you're going to be just invulnerable at the moment. I'm just going to have to wait, and hopefully some of the spawns have left. Because until I get some serious upgrades, I'm not going anywhere for a while. So, first things first... Get this done. I really need a metal hatchet, I know, but... Game physics. Game rules. If I had a metal hatchet instead of a stone hatchet, I'd be collecting a heck of a lot more metal. Or a lot more stone, at the very least. Okay, we're gonna sneak back over this direction here. Gonna have to be cautious until I can get the raptor again. That joker's just not going away. I gotta figure out how to get rid of him. If it looks like I'm trying to avoid killing a lot of these rocks, I want a stone base before anyone notices. I'm just gonna try and go for right now four walls and a door. And I'm going to put probably a storage chest in there, just for argument's sake. Someone will probably break in, but I'm not going to pin code nothing, because we found out that if you pin code anything, people will destroy it, unfortunately. As of right now, alright, this is far enough away, I don't think it'll be affected by the stone foundation, so I can barely see it. So, and the music is awesome, as usual. Nope, can't get that one. And I have this nice overlay right here, being able to look out and see things. That houseboat is brand new. I have never seen that one. Anyway, new dinos have also been introduced that I've run into. We have a new one that steals crap from you. I did not know that one was here. Otherwise, I haven't. Either I have not seen it on the island, or I just never ran into it. And I ran on that miserable little tried and terrifying little jerk known as a Troodon. Oh, wow. That guy flew through pretty quick. Where'd he go? I'm gonna hide out right here and see what happens. The frickin' raptors over there causing me problems and junk. It's always a problem with something. Probably gonna get back on. I know those guys are probably watching stuff. I just need to see if I can survive long enough to get a good base started. Let's see. I don't have a lot of good stuff. Lead smoking. I've got my hearing up on my headset. Those of you who are wondering what my headset is, it's actually a Turbo D. Stealth 400. And I'm not paid by them. I'm going to tell you all that right now. Before anyone starts saying paid advertisement, I'm not paid by them at all. But for the price that I paid for this headset, it is really good. This is what I've been making all my videos recording with, and no one has ever complained about the sound, except maybe one time someone complained about the sound, and it was the background noise. It was way too low, and that was a fault of mine, not the system. I mean, the... This headset is awesome. You can buy them at Walmart. Probably one of the few things you can get at Wally World that will make your life a whole lot easier in games. It's got multi-directional sound. If anyone has ever watched... I put a video up there of my best and worst moments on Battlefield 1. You'll notice that there are several instances where someone almost gets the better of me, and then I end up getting the better of them. Okay, we have one wall, and our big problem child at the moment is going to be stone. Which is expensive, but I'm going to build a small base, tiny base, for right now. I don't think anyone will really jack with it too much. Okay, I got my foundation there. Let's throw this on, and this on. Okay, first things first, I need to put a door frame in. Let's put the door frame right over here. And I kinda... Let's see if I can even put a... Oh yeah, I can put something there. I want a door on either side of this thing, so if someone attacks me, I can easily get out. Okay, so we got a wall and a doorway. I need another doorway and another wall. And that will be done. Which means we gotta go out here and find more stone, because stone is the big problem I'm running into right now. And normally I just run over to where the rocks are on the other side, but thanks to a nice little shortage of bullcrap, I cannot find any stone. I'm running into rubber band lag again. Okay, I got... Oh man, this is annoying. You can see right here, there's all these bases. Me and Bronzy actually mused at one point about... Oh, there's a cave down here. Let's see what's inside. Oh my god! Frick, I just need to build here and be done with it. Holy crap, there's all kinds of stuff down here. Well, see, oh wow, there's a forge. Tribe of Crispy. I don't think Trevor Crispy's coming back. Anything in here? Logan's crap. Why can't I enter that? Oh, lag. Oh, come on. Dang it. Can't get in there. Here's some nice stuff here. There's a Dilo egg. Let's access inventory here. Okay, there's 99 charcoal. Oh, wow. There's actually some stuff here. You're actually pretty cool. Okay. Yeah, I think these guys got raided. Here's a fabricator. My god. This is a good place to hot... Ah, you stupid fool. Wait. These are pin-coated. Oh, those are pin-coated, which means they may actually still have stuff in them. Someone may not have even cared. Plot thickens. Oh wait, that's right. Let me head back over here real quick. Access inventory. Ah, 84 stone, look at that. I cannot believe I was so happy about finding this place that I completely forgot about that. Ah, there's a bunch of charcoal here too. Dang. We might just skip to metal. I don't know. We may be skipping to metal. I don't know what happened here, but I'm of the mindset of breaking all this down and maybe taking that back over. Only problem is, man, caves, if you know anything about... This doesn't look good. I think they were capturing people. I need to be careful. If you know anything about... Oh, it's raining. Awesome. If you know anything about Ark, I need to go up there and bust that door down. I'm so all over the place today. If you know anything about Ark and the way it operates, you'll know that going into a cave is a bad idea because there is a game mechanic in here. Whereas if you attack, if you build something in a cave, it takes 6 times more damage. Count it 6. And will be destroyed much, much, much more quickly. This is cool, actually. Finding a fully functioning base just like earshot away from mine. There's everything I need right there. I'm not going to depend on it. Fabricator, the forge, everything is pretty much useful to me in almost all aspects. Okay, craftables, another wall, one of these, and one of those. I need a ceiling. What am I missing for that? ceiling's gonna be some money right there. That's gonna be some stone. I may end up expanding that base before it's over with. But yeah, today, a storage box, and I'm just gonna stick probably wood, thatch, and stone in it. That I found. Alright. Now, if we can, in the next episode, I'm gonna build onto the base, if at all possible. I'll probably play a little bit after I get done recording. And I'll put some more crap involved. I wonder if the dang. Nope. Mr. Raptor has not left yet. Okay. For you, Mr. Raptor. Okay, that's good right there, but it's not going to help me if I'm in the ceiling. So, where am I going now? I bet those guys built all that crap in that cave. And because they built it there, there's probably metal spawning in that cave. I wonder. Aha! We have found a stone mine in the middle of nowhere. Oh, this is nice. Might as well just pound on this for a little bit and get some stone. Build up my stone supply and make myself a nice little hut. Made of stone. Which is not going to be unraidable, mind you. But most of the new guys coming in the server, especially those guys sitting over at the other end, they're going to have some severe difficulty listening to that. And it's small enough, I don't think anyone will really notice. That's where I'm going right now, is tiny little base. We're going one piece at a time. One little block, and then I'm going to calculate up what I need for my other blocks. And then I'm going to build them up. And with that made of wood, that'll make things a little more interesting. Then I can actually start just getting metal and cementing base, which is going to be the big kicker. And cementing base. Okay, we have a ceiling now. Alright, this is not over. Oh, shoot, bar. Crap, raptor. Dang it. All the times. I may have to fight this thing. This is bad. Maybe I won't. Badger has a plan. Come here. Come on, sucker. Where are you? Don't tell me you went around. Is he stuck? Oh, if I could shoot you with an arrow right now, I would, bub. Come on this way. God, spikes have got to be hurting now. Come on, you want me, don't you? I'm trying to attack. Get you close to this thing, it's gonna start. That's the problem. I'm gonna make a spear. Mike can make a spear. Folks, because I don't know where the stupid raptor went. He's level 45. He shouldn't be that difficult. What am I missing to make arrows? I'm missing fiber. Building up. All right, I have 19 flint. That has got... Yeah, all right. Get to my inventory here. All right. Got me bow. So I don't know if we can kill him, but we're going to try and look for him. I will have to deal with that thing eventually. I don't see him. Careful if you're running down. I need to stop running so much. I don't see him. Did he die on the fence posts, maybe? Maybe I just didn't see his body. God, that would be awesome if that happened. Pretty neat. No, I think probably what happened was he got a little... Probably took some hits. Gotta watch it, man. These things like an ambush. Ambush and take you on. Unless he aggroed something else that flew by and... Nope, there he is. I don't know if I can kill him with just his bow, though. That's my big kicker. Wait, maybe I don't have to, like, you know, get into a direct conversation with him. Maybe I can just... Oh, that's a great idea. That idea may be out the window real quick. I don't think I can hit him from there. Oh, here he comes. Why am I not shooting my arrows now? I got a plan. I have a plan. I don't... It's not a good plan, but it's a plan nonetheless. Alright. Sorry, Negan, but this place is so inviting. Oh, where'd he go? I hate it when these things do this. You hatch a plan, and you've got an idea, and they just don't listen to it. Oh, there he is. Why am I not shooting? I'm gonna shoot for something. Oh, that's the problem. Oh, he may be stuck. Oh, he's bloody. Oh, he's down. All right. Oh, he's down. Can I get him? Try and sneak in here without triggering these spikes. Got some good stone arrows and a lot of meat. All right, let's access his inventory and see what he killed. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And now we're talking. All right. Thank you, Mr. Raptor. You provided me a whole bunch of goodies. All right, time to back out. Nice and slowly. Okay, that was fun. One more thing to build. And that is in the wood category. What do I need for storage? Okay, I just need some more thatch. Alright, let's find a tree. Oh, we dropped a raptor. That's one of my raptor problems solved. All I gotta do now is stop another one. Which I kinda wish I could get that one. I'm starving. Work too hard. And there we go. All right. Now that's done. This area up here can be mined. I've got a bed up there, so I can just teleport up to the top. And then my plan is just, when I get some more tribe members, we'll just, when we get done making metal, we'll just drop everything down to the floor here. And then I'll just take the metal and put it in a smithy or something. As right now, let's hop on inside this little nice nifty little base we got going on. And since I've got a few stones left, I wonder, can I make... That would be good if I could. What do I need for that? I need 65 stone. Ah, that sucks. Oh well. Can't win them all. Okay. Alright, and a nice little storage thingy here. And a nice little... Oh, can we do it? Yes, we can. We can do it. All right, folks. And so, as of right now, this is our starter base. And with any luck, I can build this sucker out. And we'll have a lot more, well, a lot more good stuff. Yep. So we have a back door. Because, I mean, let's face it. Someone comes in, we're going to have problems almost immediately. We have a back door, and we also have a front door. So if someone were to, like, attack me, or I'm sitting in here doing my thing, and someone goes, so I start hearing someone crack on the back of the base, I know for a fact I need to get the frick out of here. I figure someone's probably going to come in here and start taking crap, so I'm just going to drop all this stuff in here. All the equipment we need to increase the size of this base. Now, the plan from here on out is to build 1, 2, 3 more foundations and build a wall around that. And what I might do is I might just double layer the outer wall, if we can do it. Because if that is possible, I would like to try it. But as of right now, folks, yeah, we have a little bit of fun going on. This might be a longer video. I don't know if I'm going to cut it or not. So, yeah, guys, yeah, we're doing the center map now from now on until, I don't know, until we get to a better point or I get the guys back on, we get some more people together in our tribe, and we decide to leave. After this, it'll be Scorched Earth, but hopefully that'll be a long way away. Because in Scorched Earth, I plan on actually taking on some bad guys. I actually plan on taking on a couple of... larger animals and some bigger beasts. But yeah, folks. If you like the video, I'm going to be asking this. Please like and subscribe. If you got some ideas, some comments, or you just think you might see a video you want me to cover, maybe talk about, send me a comment in the comments below. Because, hey, guys, I really like talking with y'all. And I've met some pretty cool people since I started doing YouTube. But, yeah. As I said, I've really been wanting to talk with you guys, and There's only a few people been in the comments. But, yeah, this is Badger Wild surviving Ark once again, folks. Starting over in the center. It's another day and another dime.